more than a dozen Baltimore area Catholic school buildings are on the market, and one by one, buyers are cashing in. The for sale signs are going up just 1 year after the Archdiocese of Baltimore closed and consolidated some 13 school buildings.
Yeah, one of the buyers is a local company which also operates two Maryland charter schools. 11 News education reporter Tim Tootin joins us from the newsroom with the story. Hi, Tim.
Well, Stan, we learned today that the Archdiocese has struck a deal to sell one of its South Baltimore City buildings to the Children's Guild, a school for students with special needs. St. Rose of Lima Catholic School in Brooklyn was among those forced to close last March as part of a major reorganization plan. It will now become home to the Children's Guild, which needs space to expand its current program in East Baltimore, and its Monarch Academy Charter School in Anne Arundel County.
We will now have a big chance to save some money and put both of our campuses together, because this campus is very small. The other campus is much larger, and it's really economically more efficient, particularly in these recession times.
St. Rose of Lima is one of 14 closed schools up for grabs. Nine of those buildings are located throughout Baltimore City, from West Baltimore to Fells Point. Another five former school buildings are for sale or lease in Baltimore County as well, from Randallstown to Dundalk. Most of the school buildings made the list a year ago after the Archbishop announced a major plan to get out of debt and make better use of building space. And now there's an economic incentive to get rid of those buildings.
It's an opportunity for the parishes in the city, which do struggle to continue their own mission, to bring in some income, whether it's through the monthly rent or a sale, like in this case.
The St. Rose of Lima deal marks the 19th former Catholic school building sold and now in use as a charter school or Head Start program. And as we told you, there are now 14 school buildings either for sale or lease. To see that list, log on to our website, WBALTV.com, and click on Education Alert. Live in the 11 Newsroom, Tim Tootin, WBAL-TV 11 News.